in tune, somewhat good enough for this broadcast's purposes. Anyway, hello, my friend. It's so good to see you and anyone else tuning in onto this little broadcast. My name is Margaret. I'm the chief resident nurse here at wonderful Arkham Sanitarium. I'm not sure if you are new here. Maybe you're a new patient. Maybe you're visiting one of the patients. Maybe you have other nefarious intentions as to why you are here at the sanitarium. Or maybe you're tuning in to this broadcast from some other part of the infinite omniverses. I'm married to Professor Clemmons, the head honcho, so to speak. In case you don't know much about me, we met when we were students at Miskatonic University. Eventually we got married. We went on an expedition to some Himalayan mountains. I was pregnant at the time. There was a tragic accident. Not sure exactly what happened, I don't remember. But I was tied. My husband, William, the professor, reanimated me here at the sanitarium, and I've been here ever since. So, anyway, I'm not sure if you saw the broadcast where Dr. Dave, Deep One Dave, he goes by many names, all of which have Dave in them, some form or fashion. Dave started a band. He's going to be the drummer. And he asked if I would be interested in joining. He's looking for a bassist, guitarist, keyboardist, and who knows what else. And I said, well, I've never played the bass guitar before, but sure, I would love to be in the band. And he said, okay. So I picked up this bass guitar, and I've been taking some lessons. I'm still have a long way to go, but we're not really looking to write songs so much as to just explore the sounds and bring everything together to create a different kind of band. So we still have to, we think Corvus might be the guitarist. We definitely need someone that doesn't have big, chunky fingers like Dave or the Buffalo, that can obviously has regular fingers to play the guitar. So, but who knows, probably Corvus. Anywho, I thought I would come here and just let you know that I'll be playing the bass in whatever the hell the name of the band will be. I think the name of the band is going to change every minute, last I heard. Every second, actually. Actually, as we play, then every second goes by, the name of the band will change. Yep. Sometimes there won't be a name of a band. Anyway, so look for us forming the band a month or so from this broadcast. Okay, my friend and friends, so I just thought I would come here and just play a little bit. Nothing, obviously I don't have a lot of experience or knowledge about pentatonic scales or eldritch scales or harmonic scales and triads and dryads and all kinds of yads. But it's more just for the relaxing sounds, okay? So what I'm gonna do is just play a little bass with the regular sound of the bass. And then I'm gonna show you some of the pedals that I have and the sounds they make. And over the next half hour, that's gonna be pretty much what I'll be doing, okay? And that's really it. Why don't I just play a little bit of the normal bass just to give you an idea of what it sounds like, okay? A bad take on For Whom the Bell Tolls bass line. I've heard it, I've seen it played, and I'll just have to learn it. I do want to learn a little bit more, so I have some, you know, some of the keys or chords or notes to move around and to make some nice sounds rather than sounding awful. Anyway, so that's the normal sound of the bass. I know. Anyway, so normal bass sound. Pedals. This pedal is called Big Muff Pie. It's kind of a classic older pedal. Gives a very fuzzy, dirty sound that you might hear in certain doom type of music and such. I love this sound, so let's plug this in and hear what it sounds like. There's just a little touch of the Big Muff. Okay, now let's crank up the effect. That's what Margaret likes. Let's turn it down a little bit. That's a little riff from Acid King. Margaret's a big fan of them. Something like that. Anyway, you can hear how dirty this sounds. I love it. I put the sustain of the effect all the way up to max to make it ring out for a long time. Sorry for the noise there. I still have a lot of practice to do with my fingers. So that's the big muff. We can increase the bass. And then adjust the tone. Basically It's, I don't really know if you play bass or guitar, but it basically creates a loop. It creates a sound, sends a sound back into itself to create some crazy ambient sounds. So let's go with the Terra Echo for now. Okay, my friend, so that's really it. I'm just going to finish off this little broadcast. I want to say thank you for tuning in, And so I'm gonna be the bassist in Dave's new band. Hopefully you'll stick around and stay tuned for that. In about another month or so, we should all get together for our first performance here on the Arkham Sanitarium network channel, whatever. And so it was great to see you, and I hope to see you again soon in a little personal treatment session. Until then, you take care, and maybe I'll see you buried in my garden. Ta-ta for now, my friend.